Facebook is rolling out new policies ahead of Inauguration Day to prevent violence. Repeat offenders won't be able to stream live video through Wednesday. They also won't be able to create groups, events, or pages. Facebook also says it's banning new events tied to the U.S. or state capitals.